A 50-ton rudder runs amok near Huddersfield. Well, maybe it isn't exactly running amok, but we picked it up doing a steady 2 miles an hour on the way to Birkenhead, where it's booked for the back end of a big boat. And there's no room for two rudders on the road. The road menders have to break up their tea party, mind the milk, so that the rudder can pass by. But it's a close shave for the sign.